Another common way that we can color our drum set beats is using the toms in place of snares.